I was down near Memphis when the storm hit. I was sleeping in Fire Station 11. Storm was tearing houses apart, but then the dam burst and the waters came. We pulled some boats together, but in a tangle of weeds was these little boys. I dove in and got to them. They grabbed onto me and nearly drowned me. They were so scared they clogged onto my body as soon as I came close. I was handing them to the people in the boat. Suddenly something pulled me under. Dragged to the mud, and I looked down and saw the drowned, unsavable, angry dead pulling on. They asked why they had to die. Then they turned into snapping fish and turtles and snakes and gators. I realized how much of my life I wasn't using. How many of them would have had a better, fuller life than me? How many of them could have built something or done anything but live as a drunk on the floor like a fire station dog? But ain't I the best pitcher? And they laughed a black burp at me that even underwater I could smell. I decided to let them have me. Give in to the mud. I gave up. Just as I let go, a hand pulled me above the water. I guess I'm a cork. They pulled me up, my mouth greedy as ever for air, like a new baby. And that's what I was. Then I went to fucking sleep and woke up a few days later. There's a secret for you.